So you clicked on this video, chances are that you own a Fujitsu Esprimo Q556-2, a series of mini PCs first released in 2015. Well, I would not know the configuration that yours is currently rocking, but one thing I can tell you for sure is that mine is rocking an Intel Pentium G4400T processor, a 256GB SSD, as well as an 8GB DDR4 RAM. In any case, one thing certainly connects us, which is the BIOS of our dear PC feels old and we would like to update it. Although I've had this PC for quite a while, I never really thought it wise to update its BIOS, which is at the time of this recording is the revision R01.17.0. The PC has functioned flawlessly up to this day, never had any compatibility issues with any of the numerous programs I install on the PC on a daily basis. But even then, I kind of feel like since there's a BIOS revision file hanging up there on the Fujitsu's website, why not use the opportunity to take my daily beloved Fujitsu Esprimo Q556-2 to the next level. So buckle up and get ready for some BIOS updating action. Like you know, we could liken the BIOS to the computer's brain. Sometimes it needs a little boost for it to function at its best. If you can't relate with this, then you could again compare your BIOS to a pair of glasses. So upgrading it would be more like giving your computer a shiny new pair of glasses. In this way, it can see everything clearly. So enough of the plenty talks. To update your BIOS, please ensure your PC is plugged to a stable source of power supply, as disconnecting power during this process will most likely mean death of your PC. Also, you might want to back up your files just to make sure that in the event that things go south, you will still be able to access your saved files. So now that these two things are in place, you want to head onto your browser and search for Fujitsu Esprimo Q556 drivers. From the results, click on the link that points to the Fujitsu driver and download page. On the little pop-up window, type in your PC's serial number. This is to be doubly sure that you are downloading the right BIOS file that correctly matches the model of your PC. And now that you have that, you need to select your operating system from the drop-down menu. And in my own case, it's Windows 10 Pro 64-bit version 22H2. Then click on the BIOS tab and select BIOS update for D3403-U1X. From here, we can see that BIOS revision R01.31.0 from August 2022 is available for our system. So go ahead and click on where it says Direct Download and accept the terms and conditions to begin the download process. Once you have that downloaded, click on the file to begin the BIOS update process. There's pretty much nothing you have to do here aside from sitting back and watching your PC transform into a superhero right before your very eyes. The process begins with a series of prompts, one telling you that with this process you can update your BIOS from within Windows, and for that you will need to have administrator privileges. Simply click on yes to continue. The second prompt informs you that your system BIOS is about to be accessed. Saving your work and closing other open applications is highly advised. Once again, click on OK to continue. At this point, the PC turns itself off and collects the necessary files to perform the BIOS upgrade. The whole process takes about 3 minutes more or less, and your Fujitsu Esprimo Q556-2 should restart and boot into Windows, where it's ready to take on the world of YouTube, Photoshop, or whatever office programs you'll be throwing at it. To be sure of the BIOS version you've installed, you can restart your PC, and while it's restarting, tap on the F12 key on your keyboard to prompt the BIOS Setup Utility menu. Click on Enter Setup and then System Information, and there it is right there. BIOS revision R01.31.0. So if this video has helped you, then click on the like button, and importantly, do not forget to subscribe to my channel for more epic BIOS adventures. Until I see you again, peace.